San Antonians came out to Market Square this Thanksgiving break to enjoy food, art, and music at the Feria de Santa Cecilia. However, the star of the show was Market Square patron Margaret Arriaga.
I come here every Saturday and Sunday, and sometimes, like, I should have been here yesterday, but I couldn't make it, so I'm over here every Saturday and Sunday. And I love to dance cumbias. That's my favorite dance.
I've been doing Market Square for approximately almost 2.5 to 3 years. It's been a successful market. I really like it. I like the environment, the music. The people running the business, the market is nice and have lots of shops and vendors. And the food is great, and the culture of San Antonio is very inviting and very exciting, and it just brings a lot of people in. That history, it's just very catchy for the people. People love the history of San Antonio, and they just love how when they come to Market Square, and we're a friendly city, we're super friendly. People love the friendliness and how much love we have. We have a big loving heart, you know, because as they say, love is big in Texas, and we love to show the love to people, so that love is brought here, and it's just beautiful.
The weather was great, the food was amazing, and the culture-infused festivities brought the San Antonio community together for a great time. I'm Christian Saldivar, reporting for UIWtv Entertainment.